minutes, moments away from the start. Now, if I can just take a moment of your time, we have Tony Miller from the Torque Union team here. There's only one 67 Camaro built for drifting that stands out, and that belongs to Tony. He's got quite a length. Now, anyone who was out here on the track last night is going to recognise them. They were here just having a look around so they do know their way around the place. You know, there's no shame in losing to those guys. They really are the best. I certainly think we'll be seeing more than that and, completely lost track of what I was going to say there. Got something coming in on me headset, one second.
Thank you.
We're off to quite a start this weekend, and it would be remiss of me not to mention Ryan Cooper. Cooper's made the jump in street racing, and he's off to a cracking start. He's already racked up a terrific number.
Thank you.
We're seeing some brilliant racing this weekend, ladies and gentlemen, and it's all topped up by an absolutely overpowering performance by Ryan Cooper. Someone needs to tell him there are no police behind him, not this time, but he's just been indomitable out there. I wandered down to the Liable lunchtime and we've got